Hey everybody, Christopher Odd here. Welcome back to Dark Souls. I no longer need to really rock this skull lantern, I don't think. So I'm gonna grab the composite bow. Just checking to see what my rolling was like. This weapon is really heavy, but it's really fun because it deals a lot of damage. I can go a little bit higher. And there might be a helmet that I could wear. 3.9. I could go to the paladin helm. It's a little bit better. I don't think I could pull off this. No. Maybe paladin helm. That's about as good as I can get, I think. So, let's go down to the lava area and check things out. We had gone down here at one point, and then it got too freaky, so I peaced out. I don't remember what it was that caused some of this lava to... I don't know what the word I'm looking for is. Recede. There was something that did that. And I'm kind of intrigued by those guys. I wonder if I could take them now. Because there's a couple of those bodies over there. But let's see if I can't get this dude. Oh, that's not even close. And neither is that. And now he's moving. Okay. Really effective. Okay. He still dishes out a mean hit. Whoa. Alright, I'm hitting him pretty hard. Ho-ho-ho-ho! Alright. Let's see what one of these are like. Just one. Weak. Oh shit. He's further than I thought. Here he comes. Like, he's still gonna hit like a truck. A big, giant 18-wheeler. Oh god. Actually, I'm just gonna employ the get close to him technique. Oh, good. Okay. I better watch out here. Okay. Nice. I was gonna say, you're probably worth a lot. Where did we go here? We got all turned around. Alright, we could probably do this. As long as we manage to take, like, one at a time. There's only, like, 100 out there. It can't be that bad. Oh. That will come up. I don't even think the arrow does anything to him. That two-hand is massive! That's really good! Now, I wonder if I could clear these guys out and then hit the bonfire. Or, could I just, like, sneak over there? Wait, how would I even get up there? It's surrounded by lava. Oh, shit. I don't even know if I could get up there. If I hit the lava, do I die instantly? Let's test it. Whoa, pretty much. Okay. Let's just not go over there then. Because I don't even know if I can get that thing. This is where we want to be going, I think. Need humanity. Okay, just one of you, please. Shit. Why? Seriously? There we go. Oh, ho, ho, ho! Okay. That seems to work. If they all do that same thing, I'll be very happy. Come on. Oh, really? Okay, you've wisened up. Fair enough. Oh, damn it. Come on. Jump. I do wonder if I could just... Oh. Come on. I'm right here. Yeah, that'll work. Like, I wonder if I can't just hit him. I like that I can kind of charge at him almost. Okay, this is positive because that's a white light that we haven't traversed. What? Oh. Oh my god, do I jump down here? Oh, let's take the stairs. How about? I was like, maybe it's gonna be, invisible. Whoa. Oh yeah. Oh, what? Okay, you guys are weak. I was thinking maybe this will be invisible floors again, like the Crystal Caves. That'd be a super time. I would love to do that. Soul of a proud knight. It looks like some type of... like a centipede or something. Is there anything back here? What is that? Oh, look! Look at what I see. He's protecting it. I want it. I don't suppose this guy's friendly. Nope. Whoa. Ouch. All right. That's cool. Maybe fire is more your taste? Not even. Am I not hitting it? Oh, shit. Oh my god. Alright, well, we're not actually too far from that, but, you know, you'd think you'd be pretty strong by now, but I guess not. Like, there's always, like, a few of those enemies that can just crush you. I find too, like, I get to a new area like this, I figure, like, it's been a while since I've been here. I've probably gotten a lot stronger since then. And then it's a big, fuck you, you're still a piece of shit. Like, it's sad, really. I guess, welcome to Dark Souls. The good news is, it looks like those big dudes don't come back. But these guys certainly do. But they're just one two-hand hit away from dying. I also didn't notice if I could block that thing or not. Of course, it's like literally right at the bonfire where that happens. I'm gonna try to block when I get there this time. Come on. And it's reliable, too. It's not like they have a little bit of health left. It's like, nope, this will kill them. I don't know why sometimes they come at me and sometimes they don't. That was huge. That little ball that was spitting fire. There he is. Okay. Now, for the ultimate test, the slug that's hanging out of the wall. Bonfire. Yeah, thanks. See that. Shit. Is this, like, not... Maybe this is a trick, and maybe I'm not able to kill this thing. God. I might as well use all the fire on it. Even if it's not as effective, because if I can get to that bonfire... Oh, shit. I will try to block it. Okay, I can block it. That's good. Oh! What? Weapon broken? What weapon? Okay, not my halberd. What broke? I'm looking at all the, I don't see what broke. Is it this that broke? Oh, this broke. How the hell did that happen? Uh-oh. I don't think I can repair that, can I? Maybe I can. Oh, shit. Why is this thing so hard to kill? I guess I could just, like, Yeah, I'm doing this. So does that mean no more fireballs? I don't even feel bad doing this. This is a giant prick and it broke my fire hand. Thank you. Yeah, see, I didn't have a choice to ever repair it, because oh! Well, now I can. Okay, that is super weird. I never noticed it before. Maybe I could always do it. And maybe that thing that he did was like an instant weapon breaker. Thank you. Wait, I rested here, right? Let's just be sure that we totally set down. Oh! There's like a whole bunch of these things. Why did that happen? Running! I don't like fighting anywhere that I could probably fall off. There we go. So, what do I do here? I've got Soul on the right. I've got more of these guardians on the left. What they're protecting, I don't know. That would lead me up there. We've got the white light straight ahead. I'm thinking we should probably check that out. Oh, son of... Are you kidding me? This thing can F right off. That's what I think. Running. I guess he's stuck in the wall. What's he gonna do? Brave warrior, thank you. Whoa, where did you come from? All right, let's hit up this light. Figure out what's behind door number one. Ooh. What do we have here? What is this? It's a little bit too quiet, I think. Which I'm normally not a fan of. Hidden path ahead? I like that. Shortcut? Oh yeah, what are these things? locked by some contraption. Okay, well that really doesn't help me. We have a few of these sunlight medals. I wonder if we ever actually use them. I don't know what that thing would be blocked by. Okay. Well, that was uneventful, but let's check the other side. Maybe that's where the hidden thing is. That could make sense. Or maybe not. Not sure what the hell is going on here. Perhaps there's a way to open this thing, and then there would be a shortcut? And getting across there, like how... how would one accomplish that? I can't even... I don't know. Oh, there we go. I don't know, we'll come back here. Let's check out the white light. Demon Fire Sage. Oh yeah! Whoa. What's hitting me? I imagine just stay close. He kind of reminds me of, whoa. He reminds me of that very first monster that we fought. Actually, I'm pretty sure this is like a rehash of that. Whoa, shit. Is that what this is? It's gotta be. It's like the exact same thing. Okay, I'm gonna be very careful here. Shit. Ouch. Okay. Okay, Demon Fire Sage. It's on. It's on. I read you now. I just gotta stay a lot closer, I think. I'm pretty sure, though, that that is the exact same... That was the very first thing that we faced. And he jumped around like that. I love that I can do a little run and jump like that. Uh-oh. Oh, this guy comes back, though. Not a big fan of that. How come you're not hitting? There we go. Oh, and you know what? It sucks to do this now. But I really... I should Estus this up. Let's try it one more time without. And then see if I can't, if I can get past him, great. He's so close, and I might as well give it a try. I can block most of his stuff, too. It's just not getting caught off guard that's the trick. Oh, God. His reach is asinine. Oh, not good. Okay, that wasn't so bad. Oh. All right. This is like boss, 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 boss. Oh, maybe he wasn't even a boss. He certainly wasn't one of the big asses I need to get. Demon Catalyst. Is that like a, it's probably a, some type of magic thing. No, maybe not. Demon's Catalyst. Demon Catalyst formed from Izalith Molten Rock can be used as fire weapon. The Demon Fire Sage was the first demon and the last master of the original fire arts before the Witch of Izalith was engulfed by chaos creating pyromancy. Alright. Did we get a soul for Nito? We did. Did I not read this? Soul of Gravelord Nito, first of the dead, this Lord Soul was discovered at the dawn of the Age of Fire. Gravelord Nito administers the death of all manners of beings. The power of this soul is so great that it satiates the Lord Vessel, despite the fact that much of its energy has already been offered to death. Very cool. I don't know if we read that or not. Okay, now I'm thinking, this thing's dead. I'm gonna go back and kindle the bonfire. Weakness Master? What would that mean? Master. We're gonna kindle this up, and then we're gonna go on through that other light that we see there. Whoa, shit. I think I might have woke that thing up. I actually don't have a ton of humanity at this point. Okay, we do have some- oh, we actually- it's not bad. 7. Plus we have a couple of the doubles, I think. I'm actually gonna see if I can S this up even higher than the 15. Just because we haven't tried it yet. Okay, so that brings us to 10. Oh. Oh wait, did that just do it? Yeah, I think so. 20, oh my god, can I keep going? I don't know, 20 is pretty good. I didn't know we could go to 20. Okay, that's huge. Very cool. Let's repair. And then, let's see. Let's actually do a little bit of leveling. I'm really digging going into, the endurance to be able to block a lot. So I'm gonna go an extra one in endurance. And that might enable us to go, we could go to 103.25, or sorry, 53 0.25. It's not really a whole lot higher, but... Let's see. We're currently wearing the Paladin, which is 5 for 22 armor. We should probably go with this one. It's lighter. I can't get away with the Stone Helm. Oh, we're so close though. Let's go. The Helm of Favor is 18. Silver Knight Helm's 21. I know there's more that goes into it than just the armor, but let's do this. All right. Okay. Thank you guys so much for watching. We're going to take a break. When we come back, we'll try to find out what's behind door number two, because I guess there's going to be two doors, which works out with my first analogy when I said this was door number one. Now I sound like I know what I'm talking about. See you guys later. Bye.